Well, good evening and welcome. I'm glad everybody finally found their seats. Thank you for being here tonight. I'm so excited. Won't you welcome to the stage our Fairfield Prep Chaplain, Father Ron Perry, for the opening blessing.
Well, good evening, everyone. As you probably know, the Psalms were originally written as songs, as things to be sung in worship. So I thought it appropriate that as we pray for our concert this evening, that we begin with a reading from a psalm. So I'd like to read from the beginning of Psalm 33. Sing joyfully to the Lord, you righteous. It is fitting for the upright to praise him. Praise the Lord with the harp. Make music to him on the 10-string lyre. Sing to him a new song. Play skillfully and shout for joy. For the word of the Lord is right and true. He is faithful in all he does. The Lord loves righteousness and justice. The earth is full of his unfailing love. And let us pray. Loving God, we thank you for bringing us together here this evening, on this winter evening, for this concert. We give you thanks for the gift of music, for our performers who have worked hard in their pursuit of artistic excellence. We ask that you bless them, that you bless their performance and all present here this evening. We pray for good health and for your blessings upon the entire prep community. May all that we do be for your greater honor and glory. We pray this in the name of Jesus, your Son. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Won't you please stand and turn your program to the final page for our Fairfield Prep alma mater. Let's welcome the choir.
Mother of delight.
next group for you this evening is one that we saw for the first time just a few concerts ago. Please welcome to the stage, you know them, you love them, the Blues Band.
Thank you.
started our blues band club. But after a few years of seeing more and more students come to Fairfield Prep with an interest in music, we decided that there was a need for students to have a guitar ensemble class. So I'm so excited and very thankful for my colleague, Mr. Bob Fossey Prevost, for taking on the instruction. This year, please welcome for the first time our guitar ensemble class. This next piece is a very well-known tune written by Mozart, and I thought it would be a great idea to bring back our freshman wind ensemble. So let's welcome both the freshmen and the upperclassmen bands together. Next piece, I would like to welcome my dear friend and colleague Beth Palmer on piano. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's welcome back to the stage our guitar ensemble class. I'd just like to take a quick moment to recognize my colleague in the Visual and Performing Arts Department, Mr. Bob Fossey-Previs, who's our performing assistant. Guitar show without some seniors on electric guitar from our guitar ensemble class. Please welcome some of our seniors.
Thank you.
please welcome to the stage on piano Nick Rotundo.
Bring joy in all you do.
The next group behind me is another music club here at Fairfield Prep, and it has a spectacular name. Please give a warm welcome to the Jesuits. Thank you.
Thank you.
tonight. But before we do, in addition to our performing ensembles, we also teach general music and some other visual performing art classes. Tonight, let's give a warm welcome to our general music class, everybody. I think they might be a little shy, so let's keep it going one more time. On the program, there is a little sing-along. We won't spoil it till we get there. You'll know when we get there.
All right.
President of Fairfield Prep, Mr. Christian Cashman, just for a few final words.
Well, it's always a pleasure to offer a word of thanks tonight. I want to just say I'm bursting with pride for the range and talent of our boys. So let's give another round of applause. None of this happens by accident. It happens by incredibly hard work, starting with the one-man wonder, Mr. Dan Horstman. Thank you, Mr. Horstman. Also to his amazing department, Megan Hoover, Bob Fosse Previs, our stage crew, our moms and dads, our grandparents who support us, our siblings who drive boys back and forth and listen to hours of practice, to our Jesuit community, to all who support us in this work. Thank you so much. Thank you for having me. You know, for about 480 years, Jesuit schools have been at this work of forming excellence of mind, body, and spirit in men and women for others. And that doesn't happen by accident. You know from the hard work that your boys put in, and we've seen this excellence tonight. But what makes it unique, what makes it special, is that every boy on this stage knows tonight that excellence is not for himself. It is for the greater glory of God, and it's for the world. It's the gift they give us tonight of peace and joy. So we give thanks for that great gift. We thank you for being here. Hail Fairfield. God bless. Thank you.
For this final number, there are two quick movements, I promise, don't worry. But let's welcome our student accompanist, Mr. Mark Shen, to the piano.